Yeah.
Okay.
Last night these two bouncers and one room's alright, the other one's a scary and his way or no way, totalitarian. He's got no time for you, looking or breathing, and he doesn't want you to. So step out of the queue, he makes examples of you. And there's no way you can say behind the go through to the bit where you play, and you realize then that it's finally the time to walk back past 10,000 eyes in a line, and you can swap jumpers and make another move. It's still in your brain, you've got something to prove to all the smoking faces and the boys in black. Why can't they be pleasant? Why can't they have a laugh? He's got his hand in your chest, he wants to give you a dub. Well, secretly, I think he wants you all to kick off. They want arms light everywhere and balls as well. It's just something to talk about, a story to tell you.
So last night, what we talked about, it made sense.